Hello, Bill. How are you?
Hey, what's up?
fine. Here in Athens. So, tell us the news. Tell us your personal music project, first of all.
Well, you know, I'm involved as a sound engineer for all the original Hallmark movies.
Yeah.
And also Lifetime and Spike channels.
Yeah.
I guess you guys get that over there.
Can you tell me about the Residents, the first year, the first 10 years, I think, with the Residents, a legendary band, of course.
Well, that's a can of worms. Well, you know, I was the first person to ever play a Residents record on the radio.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's common knowledge, but it's something that people are just starting to get interested in, because I've been getting a lot of calls, and because of my YouTube videos, getting a lot of interest generated about my early involvement.
Yeah.
So I was just starting to put together, you know, memories that I had long since forgotten.
So many years, but yeah.
Yeah, I mean, let's face it, that's a couple generations ago.
Yeah, of course, but it's okay, yeah. Bill, what about Snakefinger? Can you tell me about Snakefinger?
Yeah, I just noticed you're playing the model. You know,
yeah, the model, well, yeah. Snakefinger's version.
Craftwork, you know.
Yeah, from Craftwork, yeah.
But Snakefinger, you know, I only met once, and he was really the first person to come along as a, you know, as an addition to the Residents studio and live performances, who could actually play an instrument.
Yeah.
You know, the Residents couldn't play anything.
Yeah. I understand.
So when I first got there, I had to show them how to use a mixer.
Yeah. The Residents was a really unique band. Did you have in mind, maybe, back then, only the art, only the music, you know, only to create something unique?
Well, you know, they were basically wannabes.
Yeah.
You know, they envied and mimicked Frank Zappa, Beefheart, Sun Ra.
Yeah, Captain
and they were really, Beefheart. Here's something people don't know. They were really jealous of Devo.
Yeah.
I was with them the night Devo premiered on Saturday Night Live.
Yeah.
And they were green with envy. Because they were thinking that they could do that sort of thing and get popular.
Are you still in contact with some of the Residents nowadays?
You know, I talked to Hardy last year briefly.
Yeah.
And, you know, we just had a very pleasant conversation about the old days. But, you know, it's been so many years since we were actually hanging out as friends.
Yeah.
That, you know, distance creates unfamiliarity and
sure, yeah, of course,
you know, in a way he doesn't really appreciate me blabbing a lot about what they've done. I don't think that they like the idea that I'm, you know, talking up their long forgotten past.
Yeah.
But I was there. I was the only one that was really interested in promoting them at the time.
Yeah, I know, that's why this interview is really something very, very fantastic for us here on Channel 1 on Greece, on Athens.
Yeah, I'm really blown away about the international, you know, response of all these new generations of people.
Yeah. Many bands.
Like yourself.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, Bill, thank you very, very much for your time for this interview. Okay?
Yeah, let's talk some more.
Okay. We'll be in contact anyway. Okay?
Yeah, I'll talk to you soon.
Okay, thank you very, very much. Bye-bye.